of WWE's greatest talents. We'll leave it all in the ring tonight.
Six-man tag team action coming up. Oh, this is going to be great. Well, TMC stands for Total Maximum Carnage. And not only does Connor subscribe to that philosophy, he executes it to perfection. With these six competitors in the ring, this one's going to be beyond thrilling.
Somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight. Just moments from starting.
These competitors are ready to go. Look out. This one's going to be intense.
Matches like this are exactly what Ty Dillinger trains for.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Nothing like a 3-on-3 match to set the sweat flying and the sparks sparking.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Kevin Owens, what could be going through his mind right now?
He needs to be prepared for the fact that there will be action all around him. But is that something you can really prepare for?
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
At this time, we have six of the most prolific performers ever in the WWE.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch.
Oh, man. That'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
One, two.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Those shots to the body are beginning to take their toll.
Victor may be the smaller of the two Ascension members, but his ego is big enough to fill an entire locker room, King.
Yeah, this guy thinks he's Smash, Hulk, and the Barbarian all rolled into one.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Just bounced off the mat with that slam. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
You don't see that move every day.
Great offense by Connor.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Victor's ego is well documented, and unfortunately, it might also be warranted. Like it or not, he's a legit force in the ring.
Victor gathering attention in a hurry. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. He looks a bit off his game here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Connor hurting a little here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing...
Whoa, whoa!
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. And he tags out.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And Connor reverses it. Victor is a legit force, Cole. You're right. I'm really impressed with the way he systematically dissects his opponents. He definitely goes in there with a game plan.
Now bringing in his partner.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Victor with a nice reversal.
Yeah, have you ever noticed? It's like he has his opponent's playbook.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? I think he's through playing around. He makes the tag.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
What a reversal! Great reversal!
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Victor looking for the pin, and his shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt. You don't see that move every day.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match. Uh-oh! Big move coming! Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring! He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
it's a big victory for these three here tonight.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
Simply amazing how well these three work together.